And of course, if you just keep in mind that this horse is only 9 years old, then it's not such a shame on a World Dressers Masters to have those mistakes. Really nice flexion and nice bending here. Nice over track. A lot of ground cover in this into this half pass. Here she's riding a little bit safe into this medium trot there, but you already see a little bit in this passage, this kind of tension coming a little bit. There's that, it's better. But on the long side, we see him swinging a little bit in the back. Again, we see a really nice half pass. She really should try to take a little bit more risk in those medium and extensions, because of course the difference has to be big enough. It has to be clear where the passage starts, ends, and restarts again. And this one is better. Oh, what a difference with the other side. Like this. And now he's starting to relax a little bit more, the horse. He starts to swing a little bit more in the back, to move a little bit more. Okay, a little loss of rhythm there, but the beginning of the Piaf is quite okay. And I myself also find it a little bit easier in the special just to start the first Piaf out of the walk. Here also the transitions are much clearer than yesterday. This is clearly something the Joyce really enjoys, those half passes. And I must say, I really love this horse. I saw him yesterday for the first time. And today again, some mistakes are in the changes. But if you just remind at his age and just see what he has of a potential, if she can just get him used to those kind of circumstances, that he's getting relaxed a little bit more, it will be, I think, a really good horse for the future for France.
Oh.
And she should keep a little bit more straight before the pirouette. Because if the hindquarters are already a little bit too much to the inside, it's getting really tricky to turn them small enough. And we come up to the last line. I think a nice conclusion for this French rider is if she just gives the horse a little bit more the time to get experience on this level, it will be a really good horse. It's just the tension that keeps the marks a little bit down there.